Mind the chaser. Both cars pedal to the metal. I think you're going to have to back out a little bit there because that, And synchronised spinning. Now synchronised donuts. So both back on track. So a fault by both at the same time. I don't know how they judge that. But Evan making up for it as he goes through the rest of the lap. So I'd say probably Evan will get the benefit there. And just be ready as he comes around, guys. It looks like there's a flash of fire.